Episode 33. So I let the thing run a bit. And, No, nothing useful. Oh, well, I actually did get a bunch of coal. She's gonna cut me down to only needing one more diamond. Yeah! Hooray, hooray! Five. That should be everyone. I'm gonna need some redstone. Before the end of the world as we know it. Before the end of the world as we know it. Okay, I'm just gonna go and find that redstone. New game. Find that redstone. And I just found the diamond. I'm not gonna find anything there now, am I? Okay. Alright, we've got the lapis. Got that redstone. We got that redstone. Lag. Can I gold? Can I gold? Can I gold? This, by the way, is not a proper strip mine. It's just kind of like me just going around really quickly trying to find some ore. Alright, we got the last redstone that I need, I think. Okay. it's nighttime, and there's evil things outside. It's nighttime. Whoa, 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 it is nighttime. What? What am I doing right now? All right. So we got this two. We got that one there. Then we got. The other ones. I'd be fit. That's enough for 4 energy crystals. Okay, so six equals 12, right? 16 and equals 12. I'm probably horribly wrong. Just some guy going like, oh god, you're screwing up so much right now. And I'm sure someone out there right now is doing. Oh, that was a lot of energy that got absorbed. It's not even done! Not even done! I'm surprised it's not done. Chicken. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18, right? Each one of those should give out 1,000,000 EU. So, okay, actually, that does make sense. It should go down just a tiny bit more, and then it should be done. Oh, I want her to get flint. I need flint. Okay, so I actually did do that right. At 12, she gets divided into 6, equaling perfectly. Okay, we have enough. Minus the diamond factor. then. Sadly, the mod's never updated. Which is a real shame, since I really love these mods. But, and I really wanted to play them. Actually, I think Buildcraft in, I think the only one that didn't actually update was Industrial Craft. But, I guess if the guy actually knew that the idiots were gonna make a 5.2, I fully agree with him. 5.2 is a very stupid idea. I'm sorry, but I'm sorry, guys, it made Minecraft, but it was stupid. Stupid. I was gonna say it. No reason to make little bug fixes. It's just gonna mess up all the mods. And all that. Since nobody wants to make a mod, you're just gonna have to update in like 5 seconds. No. Exactly 64 there. A lot of coal on the sides of these things, isn't there? Another spawner, look at that. Yes, apparently they're gonna make horses be unbelievably hard to obtain. And the saddles are gonna stay the same. And there's not gonna be any new saddle, which is really stupid of them. I'm not happy with that. I was really after that gonna make horses. Original horse idea, but no, they're changing it to make it be like a really big end game thing. Like, yeah, no, just shut up. You know what I mean? Yay. I'm spending even more time playing Minecraft. Yay. So I can get a freaking horse. I'm not really making them at all like a horse should be, since a real horse is actually a big herd animal. They're gonna make it be extremely hard to find. And very rare to find two. Like when you find one, he's gonna be like a lot more of them. Like one. Two. Gonna be really like endgame style stuff. Well, what can I do about it? Actually, I guess this is the one before the big shove off into the unknown. Minus the video that we did on it. I did on it. And, yeah. No reason to have that. That. Must fabricate her. One diamond. The ultimate charging system right here. Two, 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 and place, and diamond, and video, and in 5, 4, 3, 2,